Hi everyone, Craig Peters here from Soundiron, and today I'm excited to present to you Mimi Page Light and Shadow. Mimi Page Light and Shadow is our brand new ethereal soprano solo vocal library in collaboration with singer, songwriter, film, and video game composer Mimi Page. This library is made for the free Kontakt Player and is compatible with Komplete Kontrol and S-Series keyboards. Mimi Page's otherworldly and atmospheric style fits perfectly with many different genres from EDM, downtempo, cinematic trailer music, film scoring, and much more. We've taken all of these elements and packaged them into an easy-to-use and intuitive experience for you to craft atmospheric and celestial soundscapes and solo vocal passages or sound design. In this video, Mimi Page is going to walk you through all of the features of this library, including legato, staccato, and sustains, ambiences, phrases in both 100 and 140 BPM, and the ethereal dreamscapes in both light and shadow. This library comes with a ton of handcrafted sound design content, giving you ready-to-use, out-of-the-box sounds at your fingertips. So without further ado, here's Mimi.
Hey everyone, this is Mimi Page, the vocalist and sound designer of this library. Today, we're going to do a walkthrough and show you all the amazing content we have within our library. This library comes with 8 different NKIs to choose from, including the standard articulations like legato, with ah, e, m, and u vowel types. Above the sound shaping controls, you have the vowel drop-down window. In the legato, sustain, and staccato presets, you can select from several common vowel sounds. The content in this library focuses around light and shadow textures. So with the sustains and staccatos, you get different types of vowel types, as well as breaths. Below this, you have controls for swell, attack, offset, release, legato, vibrato, and auto pan. Quick tip: when playing faster legato lines, make sure to adjust the legato knob accordingly. The faster you play, the higher you will want to increase it. To get the smoothest legato transitions, make sure to let the notes overlap to engage the true legato transitions. Let's play with some of the different sustains and staccatos. If you want to soften the attack of the sustains, make sure to increase the attack knob. In the Ambiences NKI, you'll see some of the added sound shaping features, giving you another layer of control and sonic manipulation. You can combine and crossfade between two different layers and add in a subsynth layer, which makes creating evolving textures very easy. You have different categories from airy, light, choral, shadow, gritty, pulsing, and warm. You can also add vibrato, filters, and pitch, coarse and fine, to each individual layer. Quick tip. Learn your mod wheel to the crossfade slider to control these in real time or automate later in your DAW. Above the sound shaping controls, you have the advanced tab. Here, you have even more controls to manipulate the ambiences even further. You have controls like LFO, filter, and a built-in arpeggiator. There are two different NKIs for phrases in both 100 BPM and 140 BPM. Within the drop-down menu, you will see various phrases in different keys and styles. In the 100 BPM phrases, you have styles like angelic, elvish, sad, and miscellaneous. In the phrase presets, This selects phrase banks for different key sets and styles. You can also use the red Sound KSW key switches range to select different menu items. These customizable key switches are mapped by default to the lowest MIDI octave. In the 140 BPM phrases, you have styles like light, shadow, sad, and miscellaneous. The phrase presets contain an adjustable and customizable phrase sequencer. This system allows you to sequence any 32 phrases for the currently selected song category and trigger them using the master sequencer key switch. The red keys load articulations or phrase sets in the main vowel selection menu, with the total number of available phrase keys depending on the number of options in the drop-down menu. The blue keys trigger individual phrases, with the total number of available phrase keys depending on the phrase set you have selected in the main phrase vowel drop-down menu. These are only in the phrase presets. The pink key advances the phrase step sequence grid by one step and triggers the phrase assigned to it. The direction of the sequence depends on the step menu selection. These are only in the phrase presets. The yellow keys trigger a variety of natural breath samples. These can be used to add life and realism to your performance, either as breaths, in between phrases, or wherever breathing sound effects are needed. The green keys shift the playback pitch up or down by up to +3 or -3 semitones. The center green key returns sample playback pitch to default. The playback mode selector is a three-way selector switch that allows you to choose how you want to play back the phrases. In natural mode, samples play back at their original pitch and speed. In sync mode, the sample is automatically stretched to match your DAW's current tempo or Kontakt's internal tempo setting. In variable mode, the sample can be manually stretched by using the stretch knob. If the pitch is changed, sample playback speed remains constant. highlight of this library is the sound design and atmospheric content that I personally handcrafted and processed with my own reverbs, delays, and other effects. The two included NKIs are the Ethereal Dreamscapes Light and Shadow. The light content of the Ethereal Dreamscapes focuses on smooth, breathy tonality and angelic styles from serene to playful. Within the light content, you have categories for angelic and mystical. You have solo sustains in ah, ooh, and hey, and many different harmonies like sus 2, sus 4, major, minor, fourths, fifths, octave, with different intervals and vowel types. You also have various phrases in both angelic and mystical styles in 70 and 110 BPM. In the shadow portion of the Ethereal Dreamscapes, you have categories for haunting and horror. There's vowels for ah, ooh, and hey in different minor harmonies and triads. There's also phrases in 70 and 110 BPM. This content is perfect for scoring horror movies and video games, or adding dark and creepy textures to your music. Both the light and shadow NKIs include the advanced tab window, which lets you take these sounds and mangle them into your liking.
Yeah.
This is all rounded out by our modular effects rack. The effects rack tab gives you direct access to 18 of Kontakt's built-in special effects and dynamic processors. This panel is accessible in all presets by clicking on the Effects Rack tab button at the bottom of the instrument UI.
To find more info on Mimi Page Light and Shadow, please visit our website at soundiron.com for more info and demo tracks from our team of fantastic composers. Thank you so much for watching, and we'll see you soon.